Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard. I'm TCaptainX. If you're looking for a low recoil assault rifle to use in Warzone, then it is time to bring back an old favorite, actually an MW2 gun, the M13b. I've had a few people recommend me to try the M13b, and I was very skeptical at first because most of the MW2 guns just don't really stack up and compete well against the new MW3 weapons. But after using the M13b for several games, I really, really like this thing. So let's first compare the time to kill of the M13B compared to some of the MW3 AR. So M13B in the red line you're gonna see is ahead of all of these other low recoil MW3 weapons. The MCW in blue is just awful compared to the MTZ-556 and Holger-556 are over a tenth of a second slower in terms of time to kill. And in Call of Duty terms, that is a lot. So we're gonna just uncheck those off the list, but there's a few other ones I do wanna add in for comparison. The SVA-545 is probably the best low recoil MW3 AR, and TTK-wise stacks up very similarly to the M13B. Now, the Polyamot 7.62, specifically with the aftermarket in the white line here, is a really, really good one too. Has very low recoil also. Only problem with it, it is an LMG, so it has that big, long, slow, heavy reload time. The mobility is a little bit slower as well. Some other ones to compare, just for comparison's sake, the Bass B in the purple line still has a great time to kill. It's still one of the best guns in the game, but remember, the Bass B has a lot of recoil, so realistically, you're not going to achieve this faster time to kill, especially at longer ranges. And then I do want to throw in the Ram 7 in the green line here. Ram 7 is one of the faster killing ARs, but again, has a good amount more recoil. So you have to ask yourself, do you have the skill to use this gun? Or if you struggle with recoil control, do you want to just stick with an M13? One of the other big pros by the M13B is the very fast fire rate it has. And this generally just makes the gun feel more forgiving. And I think for kind of newer players who struggle with accuracy and recoil control, this is one of the best options out there to use right now. So the loadout for the M13B is going to look very different than what it was back in Warzone 2 and MW2, because we can use MW3 attachments on it. So we are going to stick with that 14-inch Bruin Echelon barrel, because that one adds a lot of range and also some recoil control. But for the muzzle, now we're going to rock the VT7 Spitfire suppressor, because one, we need to run that suppressor so we don't ping on the minimap when shooting, but also we're going to get a lot of range and a lot of boost to our recoil control as well. And then for the underbarrel, we used to always run the FTAC Ripper 56, but now the Bruin heavy support grip is kind of the go-to, because it gives us this huge bonus to horizontal recoil, which horizontal recoil is generally the harder one to control because it's more random and you can't just kind of pull straight down on your analog stick or pull down on your mouse to control that recoil. 60 round mag, I definitely recommend if you're going with trios or quads, but you can go smaller in other modes. And then for the optic, I am using the Corio Eagle Eye 2.5, but you can use really whatever you want here, even if you want to just go with a standard 1x, or you can maybe even try a higher zoom like a VLK 4x, but this is the optic I prefer the most. Now, one thing I want to quickly say, if you're a mouse and keyboard player, I don't like this gun that much. And the reason for that is, even though the recoil is low, there is a decent amount of visual shake or visual recoil where that reticle kind of shudders back and forth. And for me, I just didn't like using it on mouse and key. So we've got two 20 plus kill gameplays on Vondel Resurgence with this low recoil M13B class. If you like these informational loadout videos where I back it up with stats and high kill gameplays to show that these builds are legit, consider subscribing for more content just like this. And maybe come check out a live stream as well here on YouTube. Otherwise, guys, thanks so much for watching. Enjoy the rest, and we'll see you in the next one. Landing up here.
Moving.
Literally on me. I'm just running. I'm just out of here.
Oh, that guy's AFK. We'll take it, though.
Literally,
yeah, coming where we just were. Yep.
Get hunting.
UPA'd?
There's a whole team in here.
Yep. Yeah, whole team. Got one a bullet.
He has my ram now.
Your squad mate's back on station. So good work.
Behind.
I hit one a little bit.
Dead behind.
Confirmed. We located the rest of them.
Got one.
Yeah.
We're good right now.
We're stacking, boys. We got. Stacking.
Yeah, well, they were too.
If you get to that armor box, that'd be great.
Landing below me. No, right below me. I went down here. There's another.
Three guys.
I got no pings. There's a ton in there by you, Cap.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go help Tyler.
Down one to the right.
Let's get stack over here. I knocked one up there. Oh my god. Breach drones are crazy.
Kill. Mark the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting.
We got a ton up here.
Where are you at?
Enemy soldier.
Oh, the other one. Bullet. Kind of. Not really. He's resing, resing, something behind you. Something behind you, Red.
I'm coming.
Nice.
Your squad mates redeploying. Oh, well God, done.
Turn res.
Can get my stuff back.
That one between you guys, kind of?
Good luck ever finding me.
Yeah, you're right.
I'm pushing back that way.
He's literally a bullet in there.
Head to the safe zone.
Another one landing.
Down.
Confirmed, and we located the rest of them.
Down in this room.
Behind.
Nice. Good help.
Two more down below. One's on the ammo, and then I don't know where the other one is positioned. You good over there?
Yeah, I'm good right now.
Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Go get him.
Come on, heal.
I'm outside there, across the street.
Yeah.
Okay.
Have a PA.
Oh my God, this gun is just such an issue.
Down one on us, mortars.
We got some in the road over here too.
Attack map to hunt down the rest of them.
I feel like we need to go up on this right hand side.
Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting. Resurgence has closed. No more second chances.
Yeah, this guy's coming up the
down
stairs
above too. On that live ping, Connor.
Enemy nice. Into the AO. I gotta climb up the ladder to get him. Nice. It's a tree.
You in my dream?
No.
No.
Is that actually a loadout?
Hey,
it's probably not.
He's gonna zip. He's gonna dip. WZ. He's gonna zip.
Okay. Reloading.
Wait, zip.
Looking. Ammo mark.
Down.
Come help.
In there, WZ. Like on you. Oh, no. Across. Yep, no. Across for me.
Oh. Cat.
I'm going
looking for okay, zip to try and come zip. Up.
Pushing on you, WZ. Pushing on you.
Oh, another one. Throwing knife. No. Why did my throwing knife go?
Dude, there's been fog the whole game, so dumb.
I'm stowing Sims.
Sniping on this room?
I think there's people in the water below me still.
Right,
what?
I got him.
So good.
Nice. They're having a party in the gas station over there.
Landing in, like three of them.
Down one.
Moving.
Yeah.
One's a bullet.
Another one's landing up here.
Yeah, another one above.
Down.
Oh,
nice.
My God.
Got buyback.
Like triple buyback or something.
Three
behind
kills.
Us, Connor. Behind us. I got high alerted. In the water, Connor.
Yep.
Got him. Maybe another. No, I think we're good.
No, it's leaning in. They're all leaning on that.
We got to get into zone here.
Yep.
I got stunned.
Oh, he's got stunned.
Look out.
This window.
Good on me. On the buy.
Yep.
Pulling back to me. I'm
another
just gonna stay where I am.
I got him.
Wait, there might be a guy in gas on me in here.
Yeah.
Why are we going to
gas is closing in.
Am I hearing one?
Get to the safe zone.
No idea.
Be hiding on the roof?
I don't know. I thought I was hearing one.
He's wrapping around backside.
Team rotating behind us. Backside.
Close.
Like, where's backside? Behind gas?
In this gas station. Yeah, they just bought, I think.
Wait, did he buy? Up top. And then there's another one landing in on top of this building.
Down one, not the other.
Got the one behind you.
Pushing me in here, first floor. First floor in here.
I got you. You're gonna work. Press.
Nice.
Got him.
Up top. No.
Dang
it, dude. I should have just stayed where I was.
Where was he?
Alright. Good stuff.
Oh my God.
Let's go.
What a
fried there, boys. There are a lot of people here, it would appear.
There's no way over there.
Already.
Don't worry, I have a one-shot shotgun.
Enemy KIA.
Located the rest of them.
Oh,
no, it takes an hour and a half to reload! Makes sense. Doing a bye.
Sounds good to me.
Oh, landing.
Bruh. No. Right above you, Connor, or WZ, I'm sorry.
I got him. Okay. I got him.
I was about to be real concerned because I was in the middle of executing somebody.
Yeah, that was so mean.
They're messed up. It's annoying.
This guy's so low. Yeah, he's above me.
Yeah, he did. He's just chilling down here now.
Literally. He literally fell down, bro. These shotguns are such a problem.
Bro, this man is Jamaican as Jamaican gets. He's like, this boy, I think I'm here, yeah.
Is he still down there, WZ?
Yeah, he's staring at me. He's literally just hard scoping me at the stairwell. Alright, he's got the shotgun.
He's not hard scoping you, he's hard scoping me.
Oh, he is now. Oh, beautiful throwing.
There's a bunch in PD there.
I got the
wave. You like that?
Oh, it's them again.
Wait, I'm taking his shotgun, I'm hiding this.
Just use it.
No.
Hurry, you just use it.
It's good.
I'm hiding his shotgun, I pushed it to a wall.
Bro, this guy's accent is so cool.
There's tons of people staying here.
Just run in the front door.
Oh, that guy's a bullet.
No, he's got the shotty.
Where?
What, are you gonna go get kills or something
instead?
See one? Yeah. That's security.
With this counter up, 100%.
Yeah, where is this counter? I don't even see it, bro.
I have no clue. They're so tiny.
I see it.
Marking the rest of that squad on your tag map. Go get hunting.
This is gonna help us very
no
much.
No way I get sniped and I don't have a cell.
Upload secure.
Wait.
Mark on your tag map.
I need to stop standing in one spot.
Data transfer is running. Secure the perimeter. Enemies dropping into the AO.
What? Out in front of you, but on the other side of that purple building cap, by the way. I don't know if you're going out that way.
Oh. Purple building. $20 for 20 kills using PKM and WSP9? I could be down to try that. Oh yeah, M13 has some range.
Well, at least we know where to land. He's like, I'm top 100 in the world of wins, and he was just, all his games were just him sitting in the, sitting in the water with
there's a whole team below me in here.
Oh, yeah,
we got a whole team in here with me.
I got a flank from below, maybe?
Yeah.
We'll try.
I'm gonna get you a UAV.
Yeah,
I need WC.
Actually, I need
on your
I got
level.
One, I got one.
Getting one, two.
How about two UAVs?
You might have
another.
Yeah, might as well.
Cracked one.
Yeah, do it. Guys, right out here.
Got him.
There's two more. The whole team in here.
Oh, there's like so many people here. What?
Yep. Hunt them down. I'm right behind
Brad,
you.
Let's just push this stupidly up.
No, it's so good.
No.
Where, Connor? Where?
Opposite roof.
Down.
Resurgence window is about to close.
Which roof?
You safe?
Captured.
I got him.
Marking the rest of okay. SSIs.
Be advised, an enemy squad is tracking your location. Positive ID on the bounty.
You got three ticks right now,
Where
Cap.
Where these guys go? Huh?
You got three ticks on you, bounty.
Three? Oh.
We didn't look that behind.
Down one on the buyout here.
Landing in somewhere?
Yeah, right above us.
Oh! Nice, good help. There's a reinforcement player there. Sniping from graveyard.
Oh, you're going up. Who's he's feeling?
He's feeling spicy.
He's feeling spicy today.
Resurgence has closed. No more second chance.
Wait, hello?
Grenading.
Knocked one.
One?
One above me.
One left. One left.
Load up. I don't know where he went.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's behind.
Okay.
Behind that AC vent on you, Tyler.
I got him. Oh, he's one shot. He jumped. He's fighting, one HP. Dead.
I got you, Red. They're just hiding in there.
No, oh, I missed the jump.
Oh, dude.
Oh, no, I'm coming back up.
Got one on me.
Only 25 sounds like.
Yep, stairwell.
Yeah,
above him, chasing me on stairwell.
Yeah, come.
He has a shotgun too. I missed mine.
No.
There's a whole team in here.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
I got two of them broken there. Oh my god, I'm cheating. Maybe if these kids actually moved away.
Oh my.
Yeah, there's a whole team in there.
You said you got two of them low, bro. I didn't expect them to be in all four different corners.
Tyler, you have a read-a-play player?
Yes,
yeah,
I'm working on it.
Yeah, in there too, so be careful. Imagine
hey,
having an interstellar and then just...
Wait, I thought I had a gas mask. I must have dropped it somehow.
I'm starting to crash. I mean, I would not push up here because there's a lot.
Oh, I didn't equip it.
Actually, the cell phone is.
Boys, we are...
No.
Have you tried the side one? It's pretty good.
Okay, thank you for the five. Yes, I have.
There's
it's horrible.
Team.
Don't use it.
There's
okay.
A team in here. No, all right.
Down one. Down one to the left.
I'm wrapping in gas.
I can wrap in behind him.
I'm so good.
Oh god, the grenade. They nerfed the
behind you, Connor.
That is so many people.
No.
Close on me. No!
Dang it.